And now here's a piece on green technology.
Fifth grade has been doing a project on Rube Goldberg machines in science. So what does a Rube Goldberg machine do?
A Rube Goldberg machine is a series of steps to complete one simple task. Like my group's Rube Goldberg machine is to hit over a Lego guy, which you could do with your finger, but I guess it's more fun this way. I've brought in a camera. So we're going to turn the camera on, which is going to hit over a series of dominoes and Jenga blocks. It's going to hit a car onto a wind elevator. The wind elevator will go down to another step.
How does your solar car work?
Well, these panels right here collect from the sun, forcing these generators to move this turbine, which moves this turbine to move the wheel.
Cool. Is this part the thing that's used over to knock over the, Jenga block with the rocket?
Domino, but same thing. Yes.
Enjoyed that piece on green technology.